You know the kind of guy who does nothing but bad things and wonders why his life sucks? Ah! Well, that's me. Every time something good happened to me, something bad was waiting right around the corner. Karma. That's when I realized that I had to change. So I made a list of everything bad I've ever done, and one by one, I'm going to make up for all my mistakes. I'm just trying to be a better person. My name is Tommy.
Hey, Tommy. Looking good. How's the legs?
Legs are fine, Ken. I gotta talk to you, though. It's about...
Of course we need to talk. Some asshole at the mansion says you've gone soft. Should I fire him for you?
Shut up, Ken. He was right. I'm gonna change. No more killing. I gotta mend my ways. And first on my list is number two. Stole Madmax's pizza boy.
Who the hell is Madmax?
He's a stunter. A good one as well. He's an ATS. The top stunt crew.
ATS?
You don't pay much attention to what's going on around you. That's your problem. Hell, it's hard not to notice nits.
Whatever. Back to business. When did you steal this pizza boy? Better question, why?
Well, this is what happened.
My pizza boy.
I wanted the pizza boy because I was hungry, and I assumed there would be some lovely pizzas on the bike.
And was there?
Nah, nothing but empty boxes.
Okay, so where's this pizza boy now? Christ, Tommy, what did you do to his bike?
I can't quite remember, but it involves 4 6-packs, fire, and a stripper. When I woke up the day after, the bike was looking like this. Damn, that was one fun night. What I remember of it, anyways.
Tom, you can't give his pizza boy back looking like this. He'll probably try to kill you.
You're right, we gotta clean it up. We'll have it looking better than ever. And to top it all off, I'll shove in a pizza or two so Madmax can snack while he stunts. Let's clean this old girl up.
Wow, what a difference. I hope Madmax can forgive you.
Only one way to find out. Let's go find him. I'll make a few phone calls and find his whereabouts now.
Hello?
Hey, you don't know me, but my name is Tommy Versetti. I called you to apologize and ask for your forgiveness, and for you to come to the auto showroom to collect something that belongs to you. Come as soon as you can. Goodbye.
Hey, wait a second. What are you... Hello? Damn, what a freak! Tommy Versetti?
Correct. I just want to say sorry, and I hope you can forgive me.
Hey, that's mine! So you're the one who stole my pizza boy! Nobody touches my motherfucking pizza boy!
Tommy...
Shut up and follow me! I'm trying to do something good. Why is he trying to kill me?
Well, now you've stolen two of his vehicles. I don't think he'll be happy no matter what you do.
This guy won't give up. Gotta try and shake him off.
You're not that strong. You're not that weak. It's not you.
Holy shit, that was amazing, Max.
Yeah, damn. A pizza boy grill to grind? I've been trying that for ages. And to think I nailed it after chasing your sorry ass all over Vice City.
But you've stopped now. Well, in a way, I guess I helped you with that amazing stunt. So can you please forgive me for stealing your pizza boy in the first place so I can cross you off my list?
Sure, Tommy, you can cross me off. But if you ever touch my pizza boy again, you won't even get a chance to run away.
Damn, Tommy, he's more intimidating than you are.
Okay, Mad Max, I won't touch it again. It's a deal. See you later. Holy shit, I almost stole your Infernus. We'll just walk back. I think it'll do us some good.
No problem. Good luck with your list.
Tommy, are we going to have to go through that for every item on your list?
If that's what it'll take, then yes.
Hey, Jones. Check on the Wii Fulvers Eddie. I want to know this guy's entire history. You got a mansion full of bodies and no suspects. But for the past few months, whenever there's been trouble, this Mr. Wizard has often been linked to it. I'm gonna nail this son of a bitch down and put him away for good.